more focus. So my mother worked hard. And
lots of sacrifices.
Lots of sacrifices. My mother worked very hard to actually pay the tuition for both myself and my brother to attend this private school. In this school, we had mandatory study hall, things of that nature. So I was able to buckle down and really did well and was able to get into all of the colleges that I did apply for. I ended up attending, to start, the University of North Carolina at Charlotte. I wanted to get away from home.